What was new in July 2023? A new function was introduced in RSECTION that allows you to create elements and parts between parallel lines. Based on the distance of the lines, the respective element thickness is generated. This function makes it easier to create new individual cross-sections. Additional members available as new components in the steel joints add-on open up completely new options for modeling connections. These inserted members can then be additionally arranged for the connection design only, or they take the place of the actual member in the entire model. Importing support loads from other models has been considerably simplified. Support loads no longer have to be defined individually, but can be linked at once for all load cases in a new load wizard. First, the connected model and all supported nodes and lines stressing the current model are defined. Then, you define the load cases and the possible directions in which the support loads are acting. This way, you don't need to go through all the load cases and enter each support load individually. There is also something new for modeling. Polylines, which are polygonal chains composed of straight lines strung together, can now be decomposed into single lines with just a click. You can find the function on the menu under Tools, Modify Lines, Explode Polyline into Lines. In July 2023, version RFEM 6.03 was released. With this version, it is now possible to display results from the RWIND calculation directly in the main program. Currently, the surface pressure, the CP coefficient, and the distance to the wall can be shown. In upcoming versions, you will be able to display more results here. As always, all planned and implemented features are listed in the extranet.